two little mice of great renown fell in some milk, and one proceeded to drown. The other one still the toast at the town, 'cause he made butter out of cream. He deuced around, deduced his plight, said this is no way to spend a Saturday night. But he had the style to make things right, so he made butter out of cream.
Very good.
He kicked his legs up, he tossed and turned, so not to end up with gold. He did the hokey pokey till the cream was churned, and Hadley, he walked right out and buttered his toes.
True.
Now he's on top, for goodness sake. Yeah, he's the big cheese of that land of lace. He's living proof that pops on a taste in the skin. So if you land in the garden, just make butter out of cream.
Thank you very much, Scott.
It's your turn now.
The lesson for life.
I'll Steve Bill.
Good luck, everyone.
There was a cockroach in Brazil, got drunk at the local coffee mill. His time was almost up until he made coffee out of cream. When he came to, he heard such a sound, much to his shock when he looked around. He had it scooped and was about to be drowned, so he made coffee out of beans. He swam to the north and he marched to the south. He had to race against fate. This one. He did the cuckoo march until everything things began to percolate. He held his breath and swam to the top. Borrowed some beans from his mom and pop. He opened up his own coffee shop down in Queens. When his lights were almost off, just make coffee out of beans. All together!
So think of those two and life's the mist.
The bug
and the mouse at the end of their wish. They're living beans, a life is that it's what you dream. So when that last bug is sick of, don't just stand around and scream. Spike some lemonade and drink up
and make butter out of cream. I'll make butter out of cream.
That's it.
I'll make butter out of cream.
It's like Bill Cosby dance.
I like it.
I'll make butter out of...
Apparently I play Javert, by the way.
Scott
Garnham.
I'm Fraser.